Supergravity is a field theory that combines the principles of supersymmetry and general relativity. It illustrates how an 11-dimensional world being can have so much power that they can be nothing other than God himself. In this video, I will try to explain. Guys, thank you so much for helping get to 300 subscribers. I am delighted. It means so much to me. This keeps me going. I'll keep improving both quality and content. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do it right now and hit the bell button so that you can get notified every time I drop a new video. Thank you so much all. Now let's go back to higher dimensional worlds. Well, this is going to be a lot more scary. It gets a lot more creepy, but allow me to break it down. Scientists have stated that there are actually up to 11 dimensions in this universe, or even higher. So let's go down one level to the 10th dimension. If you lived in this dimension, then you would have infinite amount of power to do anything as you please. In fact, you will have so much power such that you would be no one other than God himself. You'll be in a position to control everything, every other thing in the space and time. You could exist in the past, present and future, all at the same time. You will also have all the powers possessed by a person in all other lower dimensions. The possibilities in this dimension are infinite. It is okay to get confused at this point because the possibilities in this dimension cannot be comprehended by our human brain, which has only ever lived or existed in a 3D world or in a three-dimensional world. There are a total of 10 dimensions according to the string theory. However, the M theory, a master theory that unifies the 5 superstring theory, proposes an existence of the 11th dimension. Bosonic theory presents about 26 as a total number of possible dimensions. Scientists, however, have concluded that the universe cannot support more than 11 dimensions due to self-consistency. 11 is the maximum possible number beyond which they become unstable and collapse back to the 11th dimension. We all know about the first, the second, and the third dimensions, and probably the fourth one too. These are known as the dimensions of space in which we all are conversant with. That is the length, the width, the height, and the time, respectively. 3D objects as we know them have volume as a result of length, width, and height. The fourth dimension. This can also be known as the time dimension. We as humans only have control over the first three dimensions of space, that is the length, width, and height. Therefore, we can move right, left, forward, reverse, up, and down directions without any restrictions. But we have no control over the fourth dimension, the time dimension. In this fourth dimension, we can only travel in the forward direction in time. Because we live in 3D world, we cannot control time. If say you could only control the first four dimensions, then you would have so much power, you could literally be free to travel in all directions, not just in space, but also in time. This means then you will be able to travel both forward into the future or backwards in time to the past. It is this time dimension that allows events to take place. Without it, everything will stay constant and nothing would ever change. It is the time dimension that also allows the three objects present in the universe to change directions. Without time, or rather without the fourth dimension, everything will look so still as though they were in a photograph. Now up to this point, it is only these four dimensions that can be observed by humans. Any dimension above the fourth dimension is referred to as the higher dimension. Higher dimensions cannot be perceived by human even though they exist. The fifth dimension. We cannot perceive this dimension because it exists in a subatomic level and they come into existence in a process known as compactification. If you lived in a 5D world, you would have the power to play with time as you'd wish. You would go into the future as well as go back in time. Additionally to this fifth dimension, it would also be possible for you to exist in different places all at the same time. You would take charge in different careers at the same time. You could, for instance, be a businessman, a lawyer, or a no one all at the same time. Just imagine how powerful you'd be if you could control all the 11 dimensions. Catch up with us as we discuss the higher dimensions from 5D to 11D in the next video. Peace.